Hi guys, I'm going to introduce the 2IM crash course for CAT. And so we have a very limited time for CAT. So I want to know, we've come up with this wonderful, nice course where you can prepare for this even in a crunched time frame. And so any preparation involves three components: learning fundamentals, doing a lot of practice, and then getting game ready by doing a lot of mocks. And so if you have plenty of time to prepare for this exam, then you learn fundamentals for say 4-5 months, then do a lot of practice for 4-5 months, and then do mocks for 2-3 months. There'll be some amount of overlap, but you have the luxury of doing one phase and then the second and then the third. If you have only 60 days or 50 days to go for the exam, you simply don't have that luxury. You have to do all three. You have to learn some front fundamental, reinforce it, do a lot of practice, take a mock and analyze it. And so the way you spread the time across these three are going to be conditioned by where you start. Do you already have some fundas in place or are you very raw? And how much are you aiming for? What are you willing to leave on the table? How you game this remaining 50 days, 60 days in time? So the governing idea for this entire crash course is choice. And so you take a mock, you realize that you're weak in geometry. You can go to geometry, reinforce that. You realize that you know percentages in profit and loss, but you're not quick enough. You go to percentage and profit and loss test engine and pick up some speed. You look at trigonometry and say, this is not going anywhere. You dump that. So you can pick and choose topics to reinforce fundamentals, pick and choose topics to pick speed with the test engine, take mock and analyze that to think about your overall strategy, and pick and dump topics based on what the mocks are telling you. And so that freedom is there on this platform. There's an avenue to learn fundamentals, but that is still important. If you bypass that, it can come back to haunt you. There is a pot where you can do lots and lots of practice for CAT level questions. And that gives you not just reinforcement, but also speed. And then there are wonderful mocks with detailed analysis, which not only tell you where you stand, but also a sense of what are your strengths and weaknesses, where you should be doing, what are you shooting for, how much you can attempt, and all the rest of it. And so do try it out. If you're available on all the platforms, you know how to reach out to us. If you have any queries, questions, reach out to us. The detailed description of this course is available on the description of this video. As ever, every single component that's available in this course, that is Quant, DALR, Verbal, there are free classes. For the test engine, there are free tests. For the mock part, there are free mocks. Everything you can evaluate before you make the purchase. So do try those out and get back to us if you have any queries. Best wishes for Canada.